This year I'm pausing because I cannot wait to welcome some of the world's most amazing speakers right here at Fed Square's Deakin Edge.